Dozens of states in America are suing Facebook's parent company over allegations that Meta's practices harm the mental health of children. This report from our North America correspondent, Steve Angeles.
Largest takedowns of organized crime.
Dozens of state attorneys general, including California's Philem Attorney General Rob Bonta, are taking on one of the biggest social media players, Meta. A bipartisan coalition of 33 state attorneys general have filed a federal lawsuit against the company that owns Facebook and Instagram. Nine other attorneys general and Washington, D.C. are filing lawsuits in their respective states. The lawsuit claims that Meta knowingly designed and deployed harmful and addictive features on Instagram and Facebook aimed towards children. These AGs say Meta had violated the Federal Children's Online Privacy Protection Act.
Our investigation has found that Meta has misled its users and that it's putting our children in harm's way. There's a mountain of growing evidence that social media has a negative impact on our children, evidence that more time on social media tends to be correlated with depression, with anxiety, body image issues, susceptibility to addiction, and interference with daily life.
The lawsuits come after a two-year multi-state investigation into the practices of social media companies and its impact on children. Bonta says they're also investigating TikTok.
These are threats we looked into starting in 2021. They are threats that we heard about through the actions of a whistleblower who released thousands of documents that pointed out that Meta knew what its platforms, Instagram, Facebook were doing. It knew that young people who shouldn't have been on the platform, were being marketed to. The young people were being brought down rabbit holes or dark holes. They suffered. They continue to suffer.
The lawsuit looks to change Meta's practices, especially when it comes to children.
We want Meta to stop using its misleading, its algorithms, it's all the things that General Bonta talked about. It's all the features that help make it so addicting.
In a statement, Meta says it shares the Attorney General's commitment to keeping young people safe and has introduced over 30 tools to support teens and their families. It adds that they're disappointed that instead of working productively with the industry, that the Attorney General have chosen this path. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.